the holidays over and a new year beginning, routine returned to the Stossel home.
There was the usual school and chores for Carl,
the usual cooking and running the household for Alma,
and for the men, getting ready for another shipping season on the lake. Even in winter, the lumberjacks felled the big trees and hauled them by sled to the sawmills.
But the lumber schooners sat trapped in the frozen harbors, and the sailors waited.
And it was in that winter of 82 that thoughts of the Tannenbaum kept turning over and over in Peter Stossel's mind.
There was ice as smooth and still as a statue all along the bay. Then the March wind turned, and just like that, the ice broke free. Of us hung on to another season on the water, nothing much new.